Those are at 2 minutes now.
We're at 2 minutes now?
Yeah.
Hey, you love to be there, huh?
Uh-huh. Woo!
Did you get that?
There you go. Oh. Excellent snap to pick of it. Yeah, you guys are at 340, dude. Just no pressure, bros.
It's done, dude. It's late.
Is it done now? Is it?
Okay.
Thunder boys. And we got this frat star over here.
Oh yeah, dude. Oh, this frat.
You got some Natty Ice over here, bro?
Trying to shop
for
a beer.
What happened here?
Fuck you.
Ready? Go. Oh, fuck, you're strong.
No, nope, I'm not even gonna hurt you.
You play winner.
There you go.
I'm gonna flop.
One, two, three,
go.
He has that.
You play winner.
He's got a good tank. Switch
from
good. He's got a good tank. Tyler's got the tank.
Rock!
He just grabbed my arm.
Oh, you bitch.
He's got a good grip.
Oh!
For the boys.
So much dumb shit to do. Fucking sour work.
Oh yeah. Why do you have engine cooling cooling in your margarita?
Yeah, dude, a little antifreeze. So it keeps me going.
So I take
a
picture of 5.8K.
Chug it.
Let me see how smoke you look. Move your arms. Yeah. Oh, nice. You fall down.
Hello. Show me some love. Why are you so camera shy? Come on. And then, you know, rocking my boy's hoodie, Zoomy. Go cop him. I think he still has some. He's coming out with some new merch, too. Woo! Headed to the shop. You probably saw him in a previous video if you watched it, and if not, we're doing a Hellcat today, a Tesla. Range Rover might come by, and what else was there? Probably just messing around the shop, I don't know. All right, so basically 98% done. Did these last night, the marker, side markers. Interior's just about all in. The owner's actually gonna do the rest of it. And then he has a super Leggera wing coming in. So that'll be sick. Carbon fiber, if you're not familiar with it. Just gotta do these guys and put in the last few remaining bolts in the bumper. And the car should be good to go. Don't need this on here. Some little tint. But yeah, came out pretty cool. I mean, you can kind of see how it changes colors as I walk by. It'll look a lot nicer in the sun. But overall, pretty sick. Alec did a good job on it. Hit us up if you need anything done to your cars. We wrap everything, Mercedes, Lambo, obviously, Teslas. We're doing one right now. If you guys need anything to rent in San Diego, we got this guy right here. Starts at $900 a day, and we also have a Ferrari California Hayden. And then if you guys need any prop cars, we have a Dino yellow and then a Dodge Demon. These ones are prop cars though. You're not going to be driving these ones around. These are for shows and stuff and events. Park it in front of your house for a party or whatnot, and same thing for that one. Just let us know, hit me up on Instagram at the Maybo Fitness. It's probably the easiest way to do it, honestly. All right, let's get this all finished up and get it to the owner, and then we got a Hellcat coming. Wow, dude, you said that on camera, bro. Trying to get a video of you actually working in here. Come on, bro.
Hey, bro, vlogs, dude.
Yeah, don't be loud when you leave.
See it flex, bro. Are you flexing yet? Look at the final round too. Like, who the fuck did this?
Not clean. Ugly. Whack. Oh, boys. He just loses a bumper out of that so hard.
The boys, them being big. Oh, fuck. Oh!